Namaskar. In today's time, whether it is computer or mobile, there is no escape from the exposure of the screen. Today, we are practically working from home, and that creates still more problems. We are constantly exposed to the screen. The blue light from these devices can cause eye strain, in any case, blurry vision, headaches, and even dizziness, sometimes even blackout. So what is the solution to these eye strain? Here are some tips. First, the 20-20 rule. Do you know that we waste practically 40% of our body energy through eyes? And nowadays, we use our eyes much, much more than what usually we used to use. So like body and mind, your eyes also need some rest. Your eyes are particularly sensitive and they definitely require rest. Remember to close your eyes for 20 seconds every 20 minutes. And then practice some eye rotation. This will provide some instant release to release pressure from your eyes. Also, remember to blink consciously. One forgets to blink in the hustle bustle of life. Blinking will coat your eyes with a thin layer of moisture, which will avoid the dryness of eyes and irritation of eyes and blisters in the eyes and so on. Dryness is also one of the reasons that triggers eye strain. Second, eye exercise. Do eye exercise every couple of hours to release the stress and tension from your eyes. You can adopt any one of these methods. First, among the exercises, try and fix one object which is very far from you and then see the object which is very close to you. So maybe your own palm. So look at your palm, look at the object which is very far. Again, here and there. Go on doing this for 50 rounds. This will help expand and contract your cornea, and so it helps releasing the stress. This will also help your eye refocus. Try and practice shoulder gaze, Vama Jatru and Dakshin Jatru Tratak, looking at one side, another shoulder, and then try look at the tip of your nose, which is called as Nasagra Drashti, and try looking at the center of your eyebrow, that is called as Bhru Madhya Drashti. So these Tratakas are very, very important, should be done once or twice in a day. Third, walking barefooted on a green grass, and that too early in the morning when the dew is fallen on the grass. That would be lovely. Walk barefooted, look at the green grass nicely, and spend some time walking over there. Very good for eyes. In yoga, it is mentioned very clearly about oral hygiene, where at night you brush your teeth, clean your tongue, rinse well your mouth, and then sleep. And at night, before going to bed, drink a warm glass of water. In the morning, when you wake up, right in your bed, try and touch your first finger on your tongue and move that finger in your eyes as you are putting kajal. Another finger, another eyes. Again, use second finger and roll around eyes, both sides. And this simple thing where you are touching your saliva in your eye line is very healthy for your eyes. Usually the scratchy feeling, irritation in the eyes, tiredness in the eyes would not be felt if you do this every day in the morning. Form a habit of this and do it regularly. Third point, make your screen more eye friendly. Adjust light, brightness, and other settings of your devices to suit your comfort, to see that you feel more at ease. Understand, minimize the blue color and increase your yellow tint on your screen setting, and that would help reducing your strain. Being mindful of your preferences and working around it can help preventing pressure on your eyes. Also, check your posture while you are on the screen. the proximity to the screen, that distance between you and the screen, majorly affects the intensity of the eye strain. Fourth one, invest in anti-glare glasses. These anti-glare glasses are recommended by doctors that would prevent the direct exposure of the eyes to the screen. They are yellow tinted and are effective in reducing the strain which is caused to our eyes because of the blue light of the screen. Fifth point, change your lifestyle habits. Scrolling in the dark, binge watching series for longer duration, lack of proper sleep and rest, etc., can prove to be harmful. Especially using mobile phones in the dark is the major cause of all our eye problems. Nowadays, people stay awake at night watching videos or social media sites, and that too in dark. This seriously affects their eyes. Also in the morning, the moment you wake up, do not see mobile the first thing, as this could also harm your eyes. Your eyes are not ready to receive strong light immediately after you wake up. Include vitamin and mineral rich food in your diet. Understand, despite such a small part of our whole body which is so much complex, a health and wellness of this little part is most important. Understand, consistent effort to provide relief will prove to be very effective in your long run. So take care of your eyes, which are showing you this lovely and beautiful world, which are showing you this beautiful sky, a lovely rainbows in this rainy climate. Try and enjoy the world with a healthy eye. Namaskar.